The world famous A.D. Berry. I told you today I was going to be hanging out with Energy, and I got my friends from Energy here. What's up, Hello. Phil? How you doing?
Good to be here.
And the beautiful Melanie. How you doing?
I'm doing great.
All right, and we're here at Robert's right here. Look, 135 Robert E. Lee Boulevard. Energy hooking people up, and this you're telling me about is the what?
This is a weatherization kit. Everything you need to save money on your bill. So we have a couple of items that you can get at any home improvement store that'll help you save money. Can I show you a couple
of these? Sure, sure. Okay. Please do.
This right here is a door sweep.
Yeah.
You attach it this way to the bottom of your door.
Okay.
And that little crack at the bottom of your door where you feel that cold air coming in the wintertime, this blocks that air.
I
so
need
you just
that.
Attach it, and then you can cut it off depending on how wide your door is. So that comes in this kit right here.
Okay, we'll be giving these away on the radio, courtesy of Energy.
We have a filter whistle.
That's the one I wanted
to
explain.
Okay, let me open this one up, and let me show you how it works, okay?
Look, everybody, this is the one. You need this.
This right here fits on your air filter, the one that's for your air conditioner heater.
Yeah.
And you put your air filter in between this, and you just attach it. And it starts to whistle when you need to change your filter.
Check that out.
So it reminds you to change your filter. Simple device works great.
Okay.
Okay, a couple of other things. Caulking, you need to caulk around your windows.
Yeah.
Did you know that a little bitty crack around your window is the equivalent of your window being open 3 inches?
Wow.
Did you know that?
No, I didn't know that.
And this is all you need.
Wow.
You open this up. And you can caulk around, look around your windows and doors. It's so easy to do. Do it yourself.
Right. Check that
out. Just a couple of dollars at any home improvement store.
It'll help you save money and lower that energy bill.
That's right. And the last thing that we have in here, one more thing for you.
Sure.
This is actually a couple of, this is a flow meter bag. It helps you measure the water that comes out of your faucet and on your shower.
Okay.
And you can figure out if you're wasting hot water with the kind of shower head that you have. This will help you decide that, and you can change to a different kind of shower head.
Right, shower head. Okay, wow, energy. Simple
stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Now, one more thing, our light bulb.
Yeah, I got these in my house all over the house. These really save your energy, right, Paul?
That's right. They absolutely save your money.
And a lot of people are kind of worried about the high price, but they last?
They last up to 10 times longer.
See, you can get them at any hardware store and
this
all.
This one right here says 11 years. It lasts for 11 years.
Wow.
I know, and it uses only a third of the energy of a regular light bulb.
Yeah, if you're not hip to them, you need to get them now.
That's
all right, thanks a lot. Tell them who you are.
Melanie Hall with Entergy New Orleans.
And Philip with Entergy New Orleans.
All right, hanging out with A.D. Berry. We're out here telling people how they can save money, lower that energy bill. Hey, don't forget, we'll be giving away tickets to everything from Energy, courtesy of Energy. Just keep it locked to 98.5 and find out.